person suffered serious injuries after getting hit by a car at Southeast 91st and Foster. Now, this happened just before 3 this morning. The car then drove off from the scene. The pedestrian was taken to the hospital. Portland police still are investigating and no arrests have been made yet. Officials are asking anyone who might have seen the crash or know anything about it to contact them.